swings and drives this one to deep left field. Hernandez going for a ride. That ball up onto the lawn and gone. First pitch to him, a fastball, line down the right field line. That's a fair ball. Diaz will score. They're going to wave around Rojas Jr. He's in. Into second safely with a double is Hernandez.
The right-hander's pitch. Line drive, base hit left field. That'll score a run. The bases will remain loaded. The fourth consecutive hit of the inning, and the Indians take the lead. The 2-0 delivery, swung on line down the right field line. That's going to be a fair ball, and this game is over on a base hit by Gorkys Hernandez. The winning run, Brent Morrell scores.